Hello, Crisia. Good evening. How was your day?
I'm fine, thanks. And you?
Really, really fine. I'm just a little bit tired, but I'm here. And you finished your class in the university?
Yes, today I finished.
Excellent. Thank you for asking. You are very, very happy, I believe. How many materias, no sé cómo se dice. ¿Cuántas materias llevaba, Crisia?
Nueve. Yes.
Wow. Too much.
Yes. No. I was very exhausted.
I imagine, because nice subject is too much. I think that is too much. Where did you study? Crisia?
Universidad del Salvador.
Oh, yes. Llamada la Nacional. It's good.
Yes. Más nice. Fácil la Nacional.
No creo. ¿Qué año lleva ya, Crisia?
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, teacher.
Hi, teacher. Good evening.
Good evening. Hi, Miguel. Hi, Laura.
Laura, hi, teacher.
How are you? Hi, teacher. Good evening.
Good evening.
Nice to see you. It's always nice to see you. We have a lot of things to do today. So we're going to start our class. Welcome to you guys. I hope your day has been better than yesterday. And tomorrow will be better than today. Right?
Okay. Yes.
Yes. It will be, yes.
Yes.
That's our hope that everything comes together for us. Laura, are you too serious today, Laura? What happened?
Yes. It was a pretty busy day.
Oh, my goodness. I'm sorry.
A busy day, yes.
I'm sorry.
Yes.
What did you
I'm
do?
So tired.
What did you do?
Yeah. Oh, well, I am working in financial.
Oh, financial
activities.
Okay. Finance.
Financial activities. And so I have to prepare reconciliations, prepare reports to the manager. So it's a lot of activities.
Okay. So it's like an accountant.
Yes, yes.
Oh, okay, mm-hmm. Okay, very good. Yes. I can imagine that it's very stressful, especially at the end of the year. It must be stressful for you. Okay, I think everybody is very stressful right now, right? So because everybody's running up and down, a lot of people.
Mm-hmm.
Downtown is crazy. Downtown is very, very crazy. A lot of people, too much people. Okay, but it's type of... okay, so let's do a review of what we see yesterday. Can somebody tell me what do you remember from yesterday?
We study about what we like to do and what dislike to do.
Okay.
But we can say I like, I enjoy, I love.
Okay.
And also we can say I hate, I don't like, and I dislike.
Okay, and I don't enjoy. Yes. So that it means that those are likes and dislikes, right? So, lo que nos gusta y lo que no nos gusta. Likes and dislikes. What do you like to do and what do you don't like to do? Or what do you enjoy doing or what do you not enjoy doing? Right, Miguel?
Right.
Okay, very good. So, we were working on the PowerPoint presentation yesterday. We are going to continue on the PowerPoint presentation. If you don't have any questions in regard to the platform, we will go ahead and continue with our PowerPoint presentation. Hi, Brenda.
Okay. Hi, Peter.
Hi, how are you? Nice blouse.
Hi.
That color is
dark. Thank you.
Good on you. It looks good. Very good.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see. Let's continue with likes and dislikes from yesterday. Okay. So we are going to do a review. And today, did you guys receive the PowerPoint presentation for the adverbs? You had the chance to see it or just to open it?
Yes.
Very good. Excellent. Thank you. Okay. So likes and dislikes. So remember to always mention the S at the end, likes and dislikes. The different ways of expressing what you like is enjoy and love. I enjoy going to the beach. I love going to the beach and I like. So the difference between them is that the I like is something normal that anybody can do. I like basketball, but I enjoy tennis. Yeah. Oh, but I love soccer. Yeah. Do you see the difference of the three of them? Yeah. Everything means the same, but a different level. So if there's something that you really, 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 really like to do, you're going to say, I love. So if we have pupusas, pizza, and tacos, okay, the three of them, then we can say, okay, I like tacos. I enjoy eating pizza, but I love pupusas. Yes, so I love pupusas. Okay, if you say you love pizza, you're not Salvadorian, you're Italian. And if you say you love tacos, then you're not Italian, you're not Salvadorian, you're Mexican.
Yeah, Mexican.
Okay, but everybody's welcome in El Salvador, right? We welcome everybody. Okay, so can you see the difference between the three of them? Like, enjoy, and love?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yes.
Very good. Very good. Now, next one is a dislike. Hate, don't like, and don't enjoy. When you say, I dislike going to the movies on Wednesday. Yeah, I don't like to go into. But when you say, I hate waking up early on Monday. Yes, that's more than dislike, right? And I don't like when you talk to me like that, okay? You can say to your boyfriend or your husband or your mom, your dad, I don't like when you talk to me like that, okay? Oh, I don't enjoy, you know, talking with you when you're mad, you're upset with me. I don't enjoy. So it's a different way of saying things that you don't like, but with a different level of it. Yeah, you will not be using dislike in something that is very tedious or something that bothers you a lot. You will say, hey, you know what? I hate when you talk to me like that. If somebody talks to you in a bad way or always, gossipy about you, you say, you know what? I hate when you gossip about me. Gossipy means chambrear, gossipy. This is chambrear, gossipy. I hate that. So you can say those things. Okay? So that's the difference between the three of them. And sometimes we say, I don't mind. I don't mind means you like it and you don't like it. You are in the middle. You like it, but you don't like it. So you can live with it. Okay? You can live with it. It's like when a wife, you know, the husband says, you know what, we're going to have a match with our friends. We're going to go to the park, and would you like to come with me? Says the husband to the wife. And the wife says, okay, I will go. But it's not that she likes to go to watch people say soccer. She just goes because her husband asked her to go. So that is I don't mind going with you, you know. But it's not that she enjoys, but it's something that she doesn't like either. So it's something that I don't mind, you know. It's in the middle.
Sure, no se escucha.
No me escuchan.
Hay como interferencia.
Ajá, en su micrófono hay como interferencia.
¿El micrófono?
O el micrófono de alguien.
Uh-huh. Ahorita ya no está servido.
¿Ya sí? ¿Se oye? ¿Se escucha?
Hay interferencia, teacher.
¿Pero en qué? ¿En qué? ¿Aló?
Aquí no hay... Sonido de micrófono, teacher.
Hello, hello. ¿Me escucha?
Sí, cuando habla suena como, bueno, hay como un zumbido.
¿Me escucha?
Hoy sí.
Uh-huh. Hoy sí.
Y sin ruido.
¿Ah, sí? ¿Ahora sí está mejor?
Sí, teacher.
Sí, teacher.
Okay. So, I don't mind means está in the middle. No es que no le guste, pero tampoco es algo que le guste a usted. I don't mind. I don't mind quiere decir, okay, está bien, lo voy a hacer, ¿ya? Pero es algo in the middle. So, no es que no le guste, ni tampoco es que le guste. And when you say, I don't mind, you know, watching movies with you, ¿ya? Pero no está así, ni está así, sino que está, I don't mind, you know, doing it. Yeah, I don't mind. Oh, cuando su boss le dice, you know what? I don't know if you can help me, but on Sunday, I really, really need you to come to work for me. Are you going to be happy with that? Are you going to be happy with that? Hello? ¿Sí me escuchan, verdad?
Yes.
Yes, teacher. Repeat the question.
No, I'm not happy.
I'm not happy. Okay, so, but you go, right? You will go to work. And yes. You're gonna go, are you gonna go like, I'm coming to work, okay? Or are you gonna go, hey, I'm here, I'm coming to work. No, you're gonna say, okay, what do you want me to do? Serious, right?
I have to go, but yes, I don't want.
So, I don't mind. I don't mind.
I don't mind.
Yeah, I don't mind going to work on Sundays. Yes. But you will not say, yes, I will go to work on Sunday. Neither you will say, I don't want to go on Sunday. I don't want to go to work on Sunday, you know, because you know what's going to happen. You're going to get in trouble. So I don't mind. It's in the middle. Okay. Es lo que quiero que usted vea. I don't mind. It's in the middle. Okay. Okay, let's go.
Okay,
likes and comments, shopping, cycling, listening to music. Antonio dislikes cooking. We went to this one yesterday.
El micrófono está haciendo interferencia.
Ahí alguien tiene en el background. No es aquí. Okay, apaguemos todos los micrófonos, por favor. No los quiero apagar. Yo los puedo apagar, pero no los quiero apagar. Quiero que usted apague el suyo para mientras... Ya no se escuchó la interferencia, ¿verdad? Ya no. Solo hagan así la cabeza. No. ¿Ya no se escuchó la interferencia? No. Ok. Entonces, era un ghost. Era un fantasma que andaba ahí. Ok. Ahora vamos a ver lo que ayer les dije yo que les iba a explicar acerca de cuándo es que usted usa el ING... Y cuando usted usa solamente el verb. En las oraciones, in the sentences, we have an action and we have an activity. Okay? So the activity is always going to be with the ing, the activity. And the action is going to be the verb. For example, I like playing soccer. See? I like playing soccer. Like is the action and playing is the activity. Okay? Por ejemplo, Laura, quiero que me diga que usted le encanta comprar blusas. Por favor, apague los micrófonos.
Okay, I love to...
No, acuérdese. Tenemos action and activity. La action va a ser el verbo. La activity va a ser con el ing. En este caso, la activity va a ser comprar. Y el verbo
so
va a ser, me gusta.
Ok, so it's I love shopping.
There we go.
Shopping t-shirts.
Blouses. blouses. A menos que use camiseta, ¿verdad? Si usa camiseta, está bien, pero blouses. I love shopping blouses. Very good. Tirso, lo que me va a decir es que a usted le encanta bailar los viernes. Entonces va a decir que le gusta ir a bailar los viernes. Acuérdese, estamos, we are practicing the action and the activity, so we can have very clear mind when we're gonna do the ing, when we're gonna use the ing. Verb, action, and activity. The action is the verb and the activity is the noun with ing.
Teacher.
Yes.
¿Puedo decir I like the dancing this Saturday?
Sí. Hoy ya le quitamos el trabajo a Tirso, ¿verdad? No me contestó Tirso. Ok. Entonces, lo que estaba diciendo es que le gusta ir. ¿Cómo se dice ir?
Going.
Going, yes.
Going.
I love going. I love dancing.
What's it called? On Friday.
I love dancing on Saturday.
On Saturday.
Yes, on Saturday. I love dancing. Yes. Uh-huh. Okay. Very good.
Repeat, please, teacher.
Yes.
I love dancing the Saturday.
Y lo que quiero es que se aprenda cómo usar the action in the activity. ¿Ok? Aquí tenemos nosotros las activities. Reading, traveling, cycling, chatting online, watching DVD, going to the cinema, listening, dancing, swimming, shopping, and cooking. ¿Ok? Todas estas son las actividades. Okay. ¿Ya? Quiere decir que estas actividades sí las ven, ¿verdad? Can you see them?
Yes.
These yes, are the yes. activities. Yes. These are the activities. And over here are the verbs, the actions. These are the actions. Yeah? So, I hate reading. Yeah? Reading books. I like traveling. See? I enjoy camping. I love cooking. See? I dislike listening to rock music or metal music. I don't like going to the cinema at night. Yes? I hate watching DVDs because sometimes they are scratched. Okay? It is not my cup. Esta acción aquí, esta, it is not my cup. Es cuando dice, no es mi estilo, o no es mi cosa, ¿ya? O es algo que a mí no me interesa, o es algo que a mí no me importa, ¿ya? Por ejemplo, le dice, hey, Laura, did you see that Jen have a new hairdo tonight? ¿Viste que Laura, Jenny tiene un nuevo estilo de cabello? Y me dice, Laura, oh, it's not my cup. You know, it's not my cup. Me dice, no es asunto mío. ¿Ya? No es asunto mío. Eso es diciéndolo en unas palabras así educadas, ¿verdad? It's not my cup, you know. I'm sorry, but it is not my cup. Okay. No es algo de mi asunto. O it's not my thing. Okay. Andar hablando de así de. Atrás de la gente. It's not my thing talking on people's behind back, okay? Behind their back. It's not my thing. So, entonces, eso son cosas negativas. It's not my thing. It's not my cup. Hello?
But I have a question. But yeah. when sometimes people say it's not my business. It's not my business.
It's none of your business. None. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So in that case, it's like an informal expression.
It's none of your business. Es como que, hey, ¿qué te importa?
It's always informal.
Yeah, yes, okay. Es algo así como, es rude. Okay. It's rude.
Oh, okay, it's rude.
It's
okay.
Rude. Rude es mal educado, ¿verdad? Okay, pero es, okay. It's not my cup, you know. Oh, it's okay. Not your cup. Okay. It's not your cup. Eso se oye hasta como con juego, ¿no? Hey, you know, forget about it. It's not your cup. It's not your cup, yeah? Es como que, hey, no te olvides, no es cosa que te interese, ¿verdad? Yeah. Es, en vez de, hey, it's none of your business. None of your business. Y le dicen así a uno, así, none of your business. Yes. Es como, no te importa, ¿qué te importa? Yeah. Entonces, no. Yo le aconsejo que no, al menos que esté bien enojada y alguien que ande como alguien que la ande acosando, ¿no? Y que, hey, hey, ¿dónde compraste esa blusa? Hey, hey, mira, ah, qué bonito este. Y usted como que, hey, you know what? It's none of your business. Please, stay away from me. Yeah. En ese caso, you have to make sure that people understand that you mean no. And then you say, you know what? No means no. What part of no you do not understand? Yeah? Yeah, okay. Entonces, pero no la veo usted, Laura, así tan enojada, ¿verdad? No creo que sea, hey, what part of no you don't understand, you know? It's none of your business. Sí. Yeah. Okay. Pero sí, es necesario saberlo para cuando alguien les diga a ustedes, ustedes saben que the people are not happy.
Because it's different expressions.
It's different expressions.
One is good and one is informal.
Yes, none of your business. None of your business. None. N-O-N-E. None.
Okay. Of. Dice, pero cuando quiero decir que no es mi negocio, así como le dijo Laura.
No, pero es que.
It's not my business, no se puede decir.
Si lo traduce, no quiere decir eso. Si lo traduce, es.
Sí, pero.
No son tus negocios.
Quiero decir, cuando yo quiero decir. Que no es mi asunto.
No es, no, yeah, no, que no te importa.
Ajá, pero esa es cuando yo le estoy diciendo a la otra persona, no te importa, it's not your business.
None of my business, none of my business. Yeah. Okay. None of my business. Es, no me importa, none of my business. Yeah. Okay. Y eso es cuando usted, you want to stay out of, of an issue. Like, por ejemplo, usted ve, Antonio, su maestro, con su esposa peleando, ¿ya? Yeah? Y yo vengo, Corey, ¿verdad que I am right? Y usted dice, hey, teacher, it's none of my business.
None of my business.
Yeah, it's none of my business. O sea, you stay out of it. Si usted se queda fuera de eso, eso quiere decir none of your business o none of my business.
My business. Yeah. Okay, teacher.
Oh my God, ustedes se me están adelantando mucho. Eso ya es para avanzado.
Yeah.
Teacher. Corey and He's Laura. There. I have to be careful with you guys. Después me van a
continue,
a
mí así. Please, teacher. Okay, continue, teacher.
Okay, let's continue. Okay. Okay, entonces. I don't mind is clear, ¿verdad? Está claro. I don't mind. I don't mind going to the soccer. I don't mind going to the movies. Okay. So, está claro también de la action y la activity.
Yes.
¿Sí? Okay. Remember, yes. When you talk, make sure that you make the difference between the action and the activity. I don't like to go to walk to the park. ¿Está bien dicho?
No.
I don't like walking in the park. Yes, I don't like walking in the park. You know? Yeah, es mejor, yeah? Because I don't like to go walking in the park. Es como, sí. Okay, so I don't like cooking. I enjoy cooking. I love cooking. I dislike cooking. I don't like cooking. It is, yeah? It's not my thing. Yeah? Hey! This Friday night, we're going to have a party and we're going to be making pizza. And I will say, you know what? I'm sorry. It's not my thing. Yeah. ¿Qué le estoy diciendo ahí, Graciela?
que no es algo que nos interese o que nos guste.
Is that my thing? No.
Laura, no es mi asunto. ¿Ah? No es mi asunto.
Hacer, you know what? Hacer pizzas.
No, que no, no es lo mío.
No es lo mío. Yes, very good. Yeah, yeah. No sé cómo hacerlo. No es lo mío. It's not my thing. You know, I know how to make coffee. Yes, I can do that. Yeah. But pizzas, no, it's not my thing. Yeah. Okay, very good. Excellent. It's not my cup. It's clear as well, right? Okay, very good. Now let's see. Don't forget that after the verbs, like, enjoy, hate, dislike,
teacher, or don't discúlpeme. Like.
Sí, 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 por supuesto. Sí.
Ahorita sí puede regresar al anterior, ¿verdad?
Sí, sí.
Ajá, ay, correcto.
Sí, ajá.
Correcto. It's not my thing. It's not my thing.
It's not my thing.
De qué otra manera yo la puedo utilizar? It's not my thing.
My thing, yes. Ajá. Es algo que usted no lo puede hacer o no le gusta o no... Yes, no está interesada. It's not my thing. Yeah.
No me interesa hacerlo.
Yeah, por ejemplo, yo le digo, Sara, you know what? We're going to have a money collection this weekend. We're going to go to downtown and we're going to have bottles and we're going to ask people for money and we're going to collect money for, you know, for the hangers. For the hangers, yes. Por los que tienen hambre. Yeah. And usted me dice, oh, teacher, I'm sorry. It's not my thing. Yeah. Yo la invité a ir a hacer colectas para pedir dinero para los que tienen hambre. Pero usted me dice, teacher, I'm sorry. It's not my thing. Yeah. Y yo le digo, why? Oh, I'm embarrassed to do that. Me da pena hacer eso. Yeah.
Okay, teacher. To do that. Thank you.
Yes. O le dice... Y le dice un niño en su clase, le dice, maestra, you know, we're going to have an act and we're going to play some rock music. Would you like to play with us? ¿Le gustaría tocar con nosotros música rockera? Y usted dice, it's not my thing.
¿Diga?
Okay.
Oh, okay. No, mi príncipe lindo, no tengo cariño. El sábado, okay. Primero Dios.
Don't forget that after the verbs, like, enjoy, love, hate, dislike, don't like, we always have verb ing or a noun. Lo que le acabo de informar. Siempre tenemos un ing or un noun. Yeah? Siempre. Okay. No. Por ejemplo, vamos a ver. I love ice cream. Termeño. En esta, tengo, después del verbo, tengo una ing o tengo un noun.
In this example, we have a noun.
A noun, very good, noun. Yes. Entonces, don't forget que siempre después de un verb va un noun o un ing. Por ejemplo, aquí dice, I love ice cream. Entonces, ¿cómo podríamos poner ahí un ing, Brenda Cruz?
I love eating ice cream.
Very good. Yes, excellent. I love eating ice cream. Yes? I love eating ice cream. Then change the whole thing. I love ice cream is just an expression. Me gusta o me encanta el sorbete. Pero ya Brenda dice, oh, a mí me encanta comer sorbete.
Comer.
¿Ya? Uh-huh. Very good. Excellent. ¿Lo ves? Can you see that, Cermeño? Can you see that?
Yes.
Okay, very good.
Yes,
¿alguien no ve esto? Is there anybody who is confused about the structure of this sentence? ¿Alguien que esté confundido de la estructura de esta oración? No, very good. Let's continue. Okay, now this is about painting, right? Let's see. Sara. ¿Me puede, por favor, apáguenme los micrófonos? Solo a que le llame yo, que le diga, mire, préndame el micrófono, okay? I really like art. I really like art. Ok, vamos a ver, vamos a hacer una pregunta, le vamos a hacer la pregunta a Miguel. Miguel, I really like art. ¿Cuál es la diferencia de esta si yo dijera solo I like art?
Para decir I like art, necesitaría ajá. llevar la actividad.
No, no, no. Acuérdense que siempre después del verbo va una ing o va un noun. En este caso, art es un noun. Está bien dicho. Mi pregunta, my question for you is that if I just write I like art versus I really like art, what's the difference between the two meaning of the sentence? ¿Cuál es la diferencia de las dos? De los dos conceptos, o sea, lo que quiere decir cada oración.
Esa dice, de verdad me gustaría.
There we go, art. Yes, I really like art. Por ejemplo, estamos platicando nosotros y yo nomás por, ya, por mentira, le digo yo, hey, Miguel, I like art. Y usted sabe que yo estoy mintiendo y usted me dice, no, I really like art. ¿Sí? Y me dice, no, a mí sí, de verdad me gusta el arte. ¿Yeah? Entonces, el really es lo que hace ese más énfasis. I really like art. Yes. I like soccer. I really like soccer. Really le da más énfasis a algo que usted está diciendo. ¿Ok? Very good. Excellent.
Teacher.
Yes, ma'am.
Teacher, in this case, really is an adverb. Then.
Really is an adverb. Yes. Pero lo que estamos haciendo es... lo que estamos haciendo es que le da más énfasis y disculpe, los adverbs lo vamos a ver hoy en la noche también, pero ahorita me estoy enfocando en el meaning que le da really a la sentence, a la oración.
Okay.
Que le da un énfasis más de lo que se está diciendo, porque I can say I like art, as simple as that, pero cuando yo digo I really like art, estoy diciendo que sí, en realidad me gusta, ¿ya?
Okay, thanks, teacher.
You're welcome, you're welcome. But it was a good question. Good question, yes, it's an adverb. Okay, let's see the next one. Oh, puppies and cats and rabbits. Who likes puppies? I do. Who likes cats? I don't.
I do.
I don't. I'm sorry.
I don't.
I'm sorry. I don't. Who likes rabbits? Palomo,
me.
Hey, you like rabbit?
Yeah. I like.
Okay,
I
very
love
good. You
cats.
Love, very good, excellent.
Yeah.
Okay, so this one say I like pets. Okay, I like pets, and you already know that I don't like cats, right? And if I say I like cats, you, what you gonna say, Palomo?
Pues solamente está diciendo que le gustan los animales.
Y usted sabe que a mí no me gustan. ¿Y usted qué va a decir?
I really like cats.
Yeah, there we go. I really like cats, teacher. I know you don't like them. Yeah, there we go. I really like cats. Very good. Excellent. Okay. Let's see. Yeli Sánchez. Estaba más joven cuando me tomé esa foto. Okay. I don't mind golf. ¿Me gusta o no me gusta? O por negocio puedo ir. ¿Qué quiere decir eso? ¿Yeli?
No sé qué
decir. Ok, ¿quién le puede ayudar?
I can help her.
Ok, Marcela.
Graciela.
Ajá, Graciela, sí.
That means that you are in the middle.
Okay, you're in the middle. It's not something that you like, right? It is something that you don't like. But your boss asked you to go to play golf with him. And you say, okay, I don't mind golf. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so that means you're in the middle. Very good. Excellent. Good job. Okay, so Yelsie, did you understand that? ¿Entendiste eso?
Pues yo como que diferencia, un ruido. No escuché muy bien.
Sí, vamos a ver quién tiene prendido el vamos a ver quién es. Ahorita encontramos el culpable. Vamos a ver. Bueno, ya se fue, de un solo se apagó. Ok, okay, Yelsi. ¿Entendiste lo que dijo Marcela? I don't mind golf.
Casi no se escuchó, teacher.
Marcela. Yesli.
Hola, teacher.
Sí, mi pregunta fue que si entendiste eso que dijo Marcela.
No, teacher, no lo logré escuchar.
Ok, Marcela, o Brenda Cruz.
Fue Graciela quien dijo eso.
Ok, Brenda, can you help me with this?
Yes, it's in the middle.
It's in the middle, so es algo que no dices que no te gusta, pero tampoco te gusta. Yeah, it's in the middle. I don't mind golf. Por ejemplo, a ti no te caigo bien, ¿ok? Pongamos que no te caigo, yo sé que te caigo bien, pero pongamos que no te caigo bien, ¿ok? Y entonces yo te digo, Yelsi, would you like to go to the movies? Y tú me dices, oh, I don't mind. Yeah. Entonces eso me dice a mí que no es que quieras ir, ni tampoco que no te guste la movie, sino que como yo te dije, por eso es que vas, pero no vas contenta a las movies, o sea que es in the middle, ¿eh? Y en el cine vas a estar, oh, that's boring, oh my God, too noisy, y va a haber mucha, ok, so I don't mind, when you use I don't mind, means that, you know, in the middle, ok, is everybody ok with this?
Teacher.
Yes, ma'am.
Entonces sería como me es indiferente.
Me es indiferente, correcto, sí. Me es indiferente, sí. Pero es algo que no está feliz, ¿verdad? Sino que está. Va a estar viendo la movie. Yeah, you will. No, thank you. Gracias a ti por ayudarme, ¿ok? Thank you very much. Ok, I don't mind golf. Let's see the next one. This is about math. Ok. I don't like math. Who likes math? I do.
I don't like.
I like math. Who don't like math?
Me too. I like math.
Very good. Okay.
Me too.
No, three. Okay, very good. It's like a Kahoot. Huh? Me one, me two, me three, me four, me five. Okay, very good. Okay, I don't like math.
I like math.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. See the face, red face. I don't. What do you think the sentence is gonna say? Laura.
I don't like these snakes.
There we go. Very good. I don't like snakes. Oh, I hate snakes, right?
I hate snakes.
Yes, there we go. I hate snakes. But this is, I don't like snakes. Yes. But this one, I hate snakes. Never, you know, hopefully nobody will say, I hate you. Yeah. When they mad. Okay. I hate snakes. And this one, Graciela, what do you think the sentence is?
I dislike garlic.
I dislike garlic. I don't like garlic, right? But he doesn't hate it, but he doesn't like. I can't stand garlic, okay? Can't stand it. Oh, guacala. Okay, very good. Excellent. What do you think this is going to say, Corey?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Baby, add babies love milk.
Yeah.
Drinking milk.
It's like this, right? Yeah, very good. Okay. So let's see. What happened to this one?
This one? Okay.
Brenda?
He don't like eating cheese.
Yes, I don't like eating cheese. I don't like cheese, right? Very good. And this one, Tirso?
She hates soap.
She hates soup. Or soap is jabón. Soap is jabón. She hates soup. Soup. I don't like soap. I don't like soap either. Who likes soap? Nobody, huh? Okay. I hate soups. Yeah, very good. And this one, yes, Lee?
The monkey loves banana.
Yeah, the monkey loves banana. Bananas. Yeah, there you go. Banana. Very good. Excellent. And this one, Brenda?
Dracula.
Yes, Dracula. Dracula, or you can say vampires.
Vampire hates the garlic.
Yeah, vampires hate garlic. Yeah, we don't know, but you know, the movie says that they do hate him. Okay, very good. Excellent. And this one, let's see who can help me with this. Somebody who has not, Kate Palomo. There we go. What this one says, Kate Palomo?
Bear like, no recuerdo.
Honey, yes. Remember, when somebody say, hey, honey, can I talk to you? Huh? Hey, there you go. Hey, there you go. Oh, sweetheart, right? Hey, sweetheart. Can I talk to you? You say, okay, yes. Okay, so bears love honey. Birds like honey.
Bears?
Yes, with S. But if I say
bears.
Bear, honey. Bear likes honey. Likes or bear honey. Enjoys honey. Or bear
okay.
Love honey. So if it is birds, then like. Bear likes, okay?
Okay,
yeah. Teacher. Don't say beer. Don't say beer. Beer is a. And it's not Friday yet, okay? Okay, huh? Yes, Sara, yes.
No, están apareciendo las expresiones, teacher.
No, hoy le toca a nosotros. A nosotros nos toca hacer las expresiones.
Ándale, no nos dijo.
¿Cómo no? Le dije.
Okay, dije,
ahora vamos nosotros a ver, pero todos están haciendo bien. Everybody's doing well. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Now this. Now the Sara Martinez. This is yours.
He's low. Baseball.
Okay, más o menos. Okay, so okay, Miguel, can you help her?
So don't mind.
Baby. Don't mind. There we go. See, no está feliz, ¿verdad? He's not happy, pero tampoco está enojado. Está entre enojado y happy, ¿verdad? Yeah, he said, I don't mind baseball. Yes, I don't mind baseball. ¿Pudiste ver eso, Sara? Yes.
Teacher, en el caso de que él es he doesn't.
He doesn't like baseball. Yeah.
Oh, mind.
He doesn't mind baseball. Oh, he does love baseball. Yes. Uh-huh. Does and does.
Okay.
Yeah. Very good. Excellent. Good job. What about you? What do you like to do? And what do you don't like to do, Melara? Melara? Oh, Corleto, what do you like to do and what you don't like to do?
I like to cooking cakes. I like cooking cakes.
Very good. Uh-huh.
I like cooking cakes.
Uh-huh.
But I don't and I hate but I But I hate.
But
I hate
swimming.
Cleaning trash.
Okay. I don't mind. It there is something that you don't mind.
I don't mind.
Going to the movies, dancing.
I don't mind dancing.
Very good. Excellent. Tirso.
Mm-hmm.
Like, love, don't like, don't mind. Palomo, you're next.
I like swimming in a pool.
Okay,
but swimming in I don't like swimming on the beach.
Yes, in the ocean.
In the ocean.
Okay. Yes, in the ocean. Yes.
Uh-huh. And I don't mind to cook.
I don't mind cooking. Cooking, very good. Cooking. Excellent. As long as you remember that, I'm happy. Okay, very good. We are accomplishing something over here. And you don't know what we are accomplishing. One day you're going to say, oh my God, this is so easy. Okay, Miss Palomo. Like, don't okay. like, and don't mind.
Okay, I like cooking.
I like cooking, very good.
Food and cakes.
Cakes, very good.
And candies.
Candies,
chocolate.
Oh my goodness, I'm in love yes. now.
I don't like watch TV.
Watching TV.
I don't like watching TV.
Very good.
¿Y cuál era la otra?
I don't mind football. Okay, I'm going to invite you to a football game then. Okay, very good. Okay, Miguel, and then Chris, yeah.
I like running, but running. I don't like running in the sun or bajo el sol.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't mind dancing.
You don't like dancing? Okay. Three, like, don't Three. Like, and don't mind.
I like running.
Running, yes.
Running. Mm-hmm. I don't like running in the sun. In the sun.
Okay.
I don't mind dancing.
Oh, you don't mind dancing. Okay, so if somebody invites you, then you go to dance, but it's not your thing, right? Okay, very good. Chrissy, and then Marcela.
I like play basketball.
Okay, you like playing basketball, very good.
But I don't mind exercise.
I don't mind exercising, okay? Exercising.
And I don't like cooking.
I don't like cooking or I don't like cooking?
Good.
Okay.
Cooking. Okay.
Cooking, very good, excellent. Marcela and then Sara Martinez.
I like eating spaghetti.
Oh my goodness, me too. I love spaghetti.
I love discovering new music that inspires me.
Oh, very good.
And I hate listen reggaeton.
Okay, you don't like reggaeton? Me either. And what about I don't mind?
Different opinions.
Okay, I don't mind listening to a different opinion. Very good, excellent, good job. Sara Martinez, please. Corleto, you already done it, right? Ya lo hiciste tú, Corleto. Okay,
Sara. Yes, Martin. Teacher.
Okay, Sara Martinez. Thank you, Sara Martinez.
I like chocolate.
Chocolate, very good. Jenny, you're next.
Softball?
No, you. This case is you. I don't like chocolate. Very good. I like...
I like running.
I like running.
Running softball.
Okay, running. Or playing softball.
Three.
Okay.
Repeat, please.
Oh, things that you like. Yeah, you're doing fine. Very good. And what is I don't mind?
No comprendo.
I don't mind. Solo te falta esa. Los otros bien, está bien. Excelente. Buen trabajo. I don't mind. I don't mind. Solo ese te falta. I don't mind, teacher. Okay.
Una oración con don't mind. Se tiene que usar don't mind. I don't mind cookies.
I don't mind bananas.
Okay, very good. Excellent. Good job. Thank you, Corey. You're my savior. You're my savior.
You're welcome.
Thank you, amiga.
Where is my lollipop? Jenny.
I forgot it.
Oh, you always forget. No wonder you have your camera off.
I send you a virtual lollipop.
Oh, my God. I'm virtually going to eat it then. Okay, Jenny, please.
Okay, I like dancing.
Okay.
I love traveling by on the world.
Okay.
I don't mind camping.
You don't mind camping. And what is that you don't like?
I like dancing.
Dancing, okay.
Okay.
And something that you don't like.
I don't like pizza.
Pizza, okay, yes. Okay. Yeah. Yo iba a comprar una pizza. And I was going to invite a pizza. Oh my goodness. Okay, very
no,
good.
No, teacher, I love pizza.
Yeah. Okay. Oh no, Corey va a comer. Okay. Okay. Jacqueline.
I like listen to music.
Okay, I like.
Listen to music,
yes.
I don't like mania.
I don't like mania, okay. So I like listening to music, okay. I don't like mania, okay.
I don't mean basketball. I don't mind playing basketball.
Playing basketball, okay, very good, excellent. ¿Quién me hace falta? Eric Reyes no está ahí, ¿verdad? ¿Quién me hace falta? Los que tienen la. Nadie hace
me
falta.
Mi teacher.
Ok, Corey.
Mi teacher.
Ok, Corey tampoco. Corey Graciela. Ok, go ahead, please. Brenda ya lo hizo.
Graciela, please.
No, teacher.
Ok, ¿por qué no me dice yo también, teacher?
No okay, quiere.
Yeah, no quiere. Look what that's yeah. No, I don't know what happened to Brenda now. She doesn't want to participate. She doesn't like me anymore. Okay, go ahead.
Graciela, usted.
Sí. Mm-hmm.
Okay. I really like coffee. Okay. But I don't like watching TV.
Okay.
And I don't mind movies in the cinema.
Okay, very good. Excellent. Corey?
Thank you.
Okay. I like listening the fourth season of Vivaldi.
Oh my goodness, that's good.
I don't like apple pie.
Apple pie. I love
eating apple pie. And I don't mind dancing reggaeton.
One of these days you have to show us how to dance reggaeton, okay? On the final, that's gonna be your final. Okay, Brenda. Thank you.
With Jesse.
Oh, there we go. Brenda.
No, with Jenny.
Oh, Jenny, oh, okay. Okay, Brenda.
I like dancing salsa.
Brenda, please.
Okay, Brenda, falta.
I enjoy going to the beach.
Okay.
I hate washing the dishes.
Oh my God, me too.
And I don't mind playing soccer.
Oh, very good. Excellent. Okay. So that means that we have accomplished what we really wanted you to guys to see the difference between ing, the action, and the activity. Once you know the difference between them, you will be able to place the ing correctly, and you will be able to communicate something correctly. Okay. So congratulations for all of you. Now let's see. What do you think is next? Kahoot. Okay. Ready. Okay, let's see. Likes and dislikes, okay? Let's see. Who's gonna be the winner?
Ay, teacher, a ver si me alcanza el internet.
Ya, oh my goodness, what happened? Oh.
Teacher, sorry.
What happened?
No tengo mi celular. Estoy solo en la compu. Oh my goodness. Está descargado.
I'm gonna let you borrow mine, okay? Voy a dejar que se le voy a prestar mío.
No se preocupe, tranqui. Yo solo me voy a contestar en el cuadernito.
Oh, there you go. Okay. De todos modos, lo mismo.
Yo no tengo compu, teacher.
Oh my goodness.
Solo celular.
Okay. Entonces, vayan haciéndolo ahí en su. Les envié. I sent you the picture de que la vamos a usar ahora. Esa picture se las envié por WhatsApp para que vieran las respuestas ahí. Okay. Okay. Entonces, tengo three options, like and dislike and don't mind. Acuérdense, like, dislike, and don't mind. Don't mind is in the middle, ¿verdad? Okay, si sabemos esa diferencia, yes, we're gonna do it well. Okay, let's see. We have 3 minutes to finish this. Y se nos va a ir 2 minutes en cargar y 1 minuto en... Okay. Okay. See, everything is like that. When you're in a hurry, every single traffic light turns on red. Cuando vas de prisa, todos los semáforos se ponen en rojo. Everything turns red. Okay. I know, Brenda, you're anxious. Yeah, there you go. My God. Me too. Almost. We are almost there. I don't know why it's too slow. Okay. One day. Yes, at 8 o'clock it's gonna be ready. This is too slow. My goodness. Okay, finally.
Yes.
There you go. Okay. Loading the game pin. There you go. Can you see it? Can you see the pin?
No,
not yet. Not yet.
No? No?
Yes.
Okay. Let's hurry up. We have 2 minutes. Well, we can go 3 minutes past 9 o'clock, okay? Lau.
Okay, Lara. Hurry up.
Then. Oh my goodness, thank you. ¿Ya estamos todos? Are we everybody? Yes. Is everybody in? Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, let's likes and dislikes.
Ay, no, a mí no me aparece.
¿Qué no me aparece? Ahí salió Mimi.
La pregunta, la pantalla.
Okay, ahí está la pantalla.
Ay, Ay, teacher, ahí pueden ser dos.
Ajá, ¿cuál dos?
¡No!
¡Hey!
¡No!
¡No!
¿Por qué, señor bendito?
No se miraba cara de enojado.
Yeah, no,
teacher, ¿y cómo vamos a adivinar eso? Eso de
aquí. He was mad. Cristia,
adivinando,
tiene doble cara de enojado.
Yeah.
Tienen que fijarse.
Cristia, Amanda.
¿Y dónde identificamos si le gusta o no le gusta?
Ahí, aquí, mira, aquí ven esto, right here.
¿A dónde, teacher?
Esto es love, like, don't mind, don't hate, and hate. Y aquí te indica las caritas. ¿Eh?
Ah, no lo veo.
Amanda.
Love,
ah, nombre, la regué, nombre.
Yeah. Ah, ya son two lollipops.
No, por favor, auxilio.
Teacher, I can see the face.
Por eso
muy pequeñitos.
Por eso les envié la picture. WhatsApp.
Y ahora, ¿cuál era la pregunta?
Es de William. Housework. Aquí está el housework. Aquí está el housework. Y aquí está él. Y aquí está ella.
Uy, qué perdida.
Don't mind. Yes, very good.
Ah, excellent. Se me acabó el tiempo.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
Bueno, en mi mente lo voy a contestar bien.
Okay.
Ay, Dios, que no miro.
Vamos a ver.
Amanda, housework. ¿Cómo está Amanda? Hate, yes, very good.
Hate.
Uh-huh. Tenía dos caritas enojadas.
No.
Very good. William,
okay.
At night. Aquí está, at night. At night. At night. ¿Cómo está William y cómo está ella? Okay. Like driving at night. Okay. Amanda. Amanda at night. ¿Le gusta o no le gusta Amanda?
Ah, la
regué. I get doesn't like.
Ay, sí, ya había yo. Bueno.
Okay.
No le gustaba, le gustaba poquito.
Sí, hey, yes. Okay, William.
Ay, ahí no me apareció la pantalla.
En café, mira que.
Al azar voy a contestar, yo no sé. Ay, quizás
sí
está feliz.
Thank God doesn't mind feeding, yes. Ni estaba enojado ni contento.
Sí.
Okay,
teacher, aquí se llama a salir re mal.
Sí, porque no se mira. Yo lo veo.
Aquí está. Sit in cafés. Aquí dice sit in cafés. Aquí están las dos faces.
Pero no sé, yo no lo veo.
Tiene que... yo acerco la imagen en el celular.
Like,
no
very
sé.
Good. Yo creo que lo que están contestando lo vieron en el que mandé yo. Siguiente.
Sí, la que usted vio.
No,
sí.
No lo voy a entender.
William swim in the sea. William swims. Aquí está swims in the sea. Mire, William tiene dos caritas y ella tiene una carita.
Ok.
Very good, loves. Very good. Cristia, my goodness.
Cristia se vio la imagen.
Mire, Amanda. He doesn't like swimming. Very good. Excellent.
And watching football. Watch football. Una carita y dos caritas. Very good. Doesn't like. Now, let's see. Tirso, are you playing?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Very good. Loves watching. Bien, very good. Excellent. Let's see. Let's go to the podium. Brenda, very good, Brenda. Hey. Let's play. Bravo, very good.
Bravo.
You're going to be the first one. Hey.
Cristia.
Good job.
Congratulations, Cristia. Good job. Okay. Dancing, William dancing, es la respuesta que salió más mala. Ok, lo que tenemos ahí. Solo una persona dijo hates, los demás malos. ¿Y cuál es la next one? Hey, William, at night. Number five, es la segunda que nos equivocamos bastante. Solo una persona lo puso right. Tres personas right. Y las demás. Okay, very good. Good job. Excellent. Maybe you can see, you can watch the, whoever didn't do well, you can watch the PowerPoint presentation again so you can refresh your mind. And probably we're going to play it again so you guys can look at the picture and see the faces. I think that was confusing. The face, but everybody did a wonderful job. We did learn a lot today. You don't know how much you learned today, but once you be talking to somebody else, then you will find out how much learning you have to gain in this class. Okay, if there's no question, I see you guys tomorrow. Wonderful class. Have a good night. Keep smiling. Okay, sleep well. Because tomorrow you have to go to work, all of us. Okay, so okay. I see
you. Thank you. Good night.
Okay, bye bye.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Tomorrow.
Good tomorrow. Good night.